This episode was edited by me and only me. Ryan showed me how to edit my first episode, and I did it all by myself. So let me know what you think, but be gentle. The beautiful Tuamotu Atolls. Woo, I gotta hold on to the camera. It's gonna go. It's blowing. It has been so windy. Tomorrow, there is a break in the weather. Small break. So we are gonna make a run for it to try and find some internet and to try and find some food. Strong winds have died down, so we are out of here.
Hey, pulling up the snubber!
We have a really cool snubber.
Forward! We use the engine to bring us forward rather than the windlass to bring the chain up. Hold! The snubber stretches. And it protects the windlass and the chain stopper. Soft shackle. Trying to get rid of metal. This is awesome. Less metal is better. Snubber is off. Okay, Pearl Buoy coming off. Here's our Pearl Buoy. Floats the chain. Off the ground. Ryan's driving in reverse so we can get all the sand off the anchor.
Really good holding ground. That's nice to see. All right, after this is up, it's time to go flake the chain.
Coming up
Woo!
On us.
Happy birthday, 40.
In the channel. So Nicole says she'll flash you for your birthday.
No, I did not.
All of the binoculars out and polished up.
Perfect, brother. As long as that's all you're polishing.
You struck a match and made some light.
Rotoava. Crossing my fingers. Non-moldy broccoli. And crossing my fingers that the banana man has some bananas. We shall find out.
Hello, Matthew.
Baba. Ropu. New big machine. Here's our friend Matthew. And is a good friend. He's awesome. Yes. And now we're off to go to the stores to see what we can find and we get some eggs. Impromptu gas station. We found eggs! Woohoo! First store was a success. Oh yeah, broccoli. $8.95 a kilo. Slightly rubbery, but no mold. I am happy. At the post office, the only ATM in town. Oh, I hope the ATM is working, because I have $5. ATM worked! Agnes?
Maya.
Yeah? Going off to the banana man. She has Maya? Banan?
Big?
Big.
Big.
Oh, yes. I am so happy.
Help, yeah? Come on, get in there! Okay.
Perfect.
They say the dead stars always burn so bright. If he gone for months, but he's still burning in my mind.
Largest grocery store in Rotowaba. Oh, I love this. Farm. Oh, look at, they've got all their new little plants starting. When I can, I try and buy local. And it's great to see that they're growing stuff.
Hello, puppy. Hello, puppy.
It smells stinky. We can pick, the cucumber? Ah, Maruru. They're so sweet. Who just says, hey, just go and pick some cucumber. What you find, take it. It's yours. Now you'll understand why I do a fresh water and bleach mix when I wash all veggies. Some good looking water there. The water's green. Successful day! Pretty successful in the food department though. And sometimes this is pretty rare in the Tuamotus. With the refrigerator once again well stocked and the cabin looking like a fruit stand, we were ready to move on. So we did.
You're just like a shooting star.
This episode is made possible with the support of viewers like you. Click the link for more info.